Then.
Hi, are you? Huh?
Then, can I saw?
Wait. Okay, you on or off?
Yeah.
No, are you on or off now the video?
I'm on.
No, just now off already.
I off for a little while. For like a few, 2 seconds.
Why? Why do you do that?
Well, you finished doing the eye thing, right?
No.
Okay,
putting a little talk with
sure.
Treatment and all this, huh? Okay, so the treatment, you 两种啊, 一个就是戴个 e-collar, wear the e-collar, 放 eye drop, that one take a long time, maybe 1 month, 2 months, and then the dog always rub the eyes, 因为很痛的. 第二个 treatment, 2 treatment, 第二个就是, 跟他, 那个 upper and lower eyelid 跟他 sew up, close up, and then 让里面就 heal, 因为没有 exposed to the foam,
肮脏啊,
dust, 那么他就 heal 差不多 about 2 weeks, 但 ulcer 就关了，关了，heal了，heal了，掉了 stitch
啊，这样做要多少钱？
300多。
可以了，我给他做。要给他
gas
睡觉。他要住医院吗？要啊要。住院全部多少？住院差不多，我看3天这样啊。全部差不多3-400块啦。啊？全部做出来3-400块。我看有啊。今天他就要住院了。要做了啊。啊，OK。你们可以
delay 他里面的水跑出来。
现在是住院了。啊，对。他得干嘛那个？
Put the e-collar first.
就做到来差不多3-400这样啊。对，要么要gas啊。OK。要放gas啊。你跟我讲，你跟他老婆喏，make sure there is how much is that price。因为我还的呢，他们的狗我们来还呢。所以我跟你讲，有两种啊，一种是直接用eyedrop给他缝，我给他做，等我给他做。这老杂货，我跟你讲，有没有人要收养这只狗啊？给人家。